747 is flying over the Pacific when suddenly a cargo door explodes open, sucking 9 passengers out of the plane.
It went from a perfectly normal, calm, serene situation to absolute pandemonium.
Another 747, another terrifying incident. The pilots struggled to control the plane for 32 minutes, but it's hopeless.
They faced a condition that no pilot can possibly imagine, which is the airplane's no longer controlled.
A 737 loses a giant chunk of fuselage mid-flight, causing a decompression so powerful it kills a flight attendant.
I saw what I think was the stewardess's feet as she was being sucked out of the plane.
A DC-10 loses an engine on takeoff, causing the plane to roll on its side and nosedive to the ground.
The entire engine had physically separated from the aircraft.
All these disasters have one thing in common. The physical structure of each plane failed, with fatal consequences. What pushed these planes to the breaking point?